Why are they putting rocks on this one?
Say, my name's Steph.
No, I'll be like, hello, is this Jeff?
Oh.
Hello, is this Jeff?
No, say Jerry.
No, say hello, is this Gary?
Girls, pay attention to what you're doing and where you're at. You're walking on people.
Laura.
You're not in the right place. You're walking on people.
You're walking on tombstones.
Well, with people.
Is that why there's bombs?
What?
I'm surprised the grass
Lord have mercy. People. Hey, you're in a cemetery. Have some respect, y'all. Right here, look.
I'm sorry, people, if I'm stepping on you.
This is their daughter, Rose Wilder Lane. She was born December 5th, 1886, and died October 30th, 1968.
What's with the money? Is it like an offering or something?
Yes.
Offering
to
God?
Wait, is this?
Almanzo James was born in 1857, died in 1949. Wait, and Laura Ingalls was born in 1867 and born in died in 1957.
So this is both of them?
Yes.
Both of their bodies are buried together?
Yes.
Yeah.
No, not together, but underneath the same tombstone.
Oh, wait, that's a pretty flower.